Ignatius Trebitsch-Lincoln was a Hungarian-born convict and conartist of Jewish descent. He spent parts of his life as a Protestant missionary, Anglican priest, British member of Parliament for Darlington, German right-wing politician and spy, Nazi collaborator, and Buddhist abbot in China.